Hey everyone, this is Raja, Enterprise Agile Coach from ProXL Consulting. Reason number four. So far we have covered three. What I'll do after we cover all the seven reasons, let me also quickly brief how Agile does it differently and why everything has been taken care of. All these seven reasons have been taken care of by Agile. Okay, the fourth reason. Reviewing the working software is better than reviewing your documents. So, what is the assumption here? Why do we ask the customer to review and approve the requirement specification documents in the beginning? What are the assumptions? Customers shall review the initial requirements and approve them. That itself is an assumption. Because if you want something to be delivered, you should first specify what you want. That is the basic assumption. And not only just tell me orally, but also approve them on the documents. That is an assumption. So what we do, ask the customer to sign off the requirements in the beginning. And we also tell them, don't change your mind later. So what is the reality? Most of the customers are very uncomfortable signing the requirements in the beginning. And in fact, in my experience, I have seen whenever we send any documents to the customers, rarely few customers have come up with, yes, it is approved. This is fine. This is exactly what I wanted. Customers may give a kind of evasive statements. Say, yeah, it looks fine if you insist. They may prefer to keep silent on your requirement specification document if you send it to them for their review and approval. But even if they find or if you persist too much, they may say, looks fine. Yeah, this looks okay with me. Go ahead with these requirements. This is what they usually commit. And customers are rather happy in reviewing the working software. If you show them the demo of the software, they are very happy. If you give them a bunch of documents, customers are very uncomfortable. That is the reality. Now, the result, the relationship starts in the very unpleasant note in the beginning. Because in the first month itself, when you complete the requirements, you make the customer sign off, customers are unhappy. So the entire relationship starts in a very unhappy note. That is quite unfortunate.